डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू वेरी फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ इकॉन 365. सो एज वी नो अवर कोर्स टाइटल इज फार्म मैनेजमेंट प्रोडक्शन एंड रिसोर्स इकोनॉमिक्स. इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द होल थ्योरेटिकल एज वेल एज प्रैक्टिकल सिलेबस ऑफ दिस कोर्स. नाउ अवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज अबाउट द फार्म मैनेजमेंट. ओके, इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द what is mean by farm management, definition of farm management, nature and scope of farm management, okay, and the relation of farm management with the other sciences. Now first one, what is mean by farm management? Okay, as we know, farm means a piece of land where livestock, where crops and livestock enterprises are taken up under a common management and has a specific boundaries. Okay, farm means farm is a piece of land where we can take the crops as well as livestock under a single management with a specific boundaries. Okay, another, farm is a socio-economic unit which not only provides the income to farmer but also sources of happiness to him and his family. Okay, so farm is also a socio-economic unit which not only provides the income to farmer but it is their source of livelihood. Then farm is also a decision making unit where the farmer has many alternatives, means many alternative resources for his resources in the production of crops and livestock enterprises and their disposal. Okay, hence farm are the micro units of vital importance which represents center of dynamic decision making in regard to guide the farm resources in the production process. Okay, the welfare of nation depends upon happening in the organization of each farm unit. Okay, next, it is clear that agriculture production of a country is the sum of contributions of the individual farm units, and the development of agriculture means development of millions of individual farm units. Okay, means it is clear that agriculture production of a whole country is depend upon the development of single farm unit. Okay, development of the single farm unit, because every farm unit they are contributing to the agricultural production of the whole country or economy of the whole country. Okay, then management, this is about the farm. What is mean by farm? Now what is mean by management? So management is the art of getting work done out of others working in a group. Okay, what is management? It is the art of getting work done. Okay, then management is the process of designing and maintaining an environment in which individuals working togetherly in the groups to accomplish a certain goal or selected aims. It is also management. Now, then, as we know, management is a key factor in any activity. In every management system, there is the manager. The manager makes or breaks a business. Means manager have ability to make a business or to break a business. Then management takes on a new dimension and importance in agriculture, which is mechanized, uses many technological innovations and operates with large amount of borrowed capital. Means these are the management decisions related to mechanization of the farm, use of new technologies or new innovations, and how to operate large amounts of the borrowed capital, or how to distribute the finance or credit with different activities or with different enterprises. Okay, the prosperity of any country depends upon the prosperity of the farmer. As we know, agriculture is a backbone of Indian economy. So the prosperity of Indian economy depends upon the prosperity of farmers, which in turn depends upon the rational allocation of the resources among the various uses and adoption of improved technology. Because of good management skill, we can use, we can efficiently use the resources to get the maximum production. So management has a very vital or important role in the agricultural production. So human races or human being depends more on farm products for their existence or for living than anything else, since food, clothing are the prime or are the necessities of the life. Even for industrial prosperity, farming industry forms the basic infrastructure. Means for industrial prosperity also, farming is most important, or farm sector is most important, because they are providing the raw material to the industrial sector also. Thus, the study of farm management has got prime importance or very good importance in any economy, particularly on agrarian economy. Means agrarian economy means those economies which are depend on the agriculture sector. Okay. Now, this is about the meaning of farm, meaning of management, and what is farm management. Now, we will discuss about the definition of farm management. According to L.C. Gray, he is an economist, according to him, the art of managing a farm successfully as measured by the test of profitableness is called as the farm management. Means, according to L.C. Gray, farm management is the art of managing a farm successfully as measured by the test of profitableness. Okay, this is the definition given by L.C. Gray. Then another definition given by Warren, G.F. Warren, as farm management is defined as the science of organization and management of a farm enterprises for the purpose of securing the maximum continuous profit. So, according to G.F. Warren, farm management is the science of organization and management of farm enterprises for the purpose of securing the maximum continuous profits. Means to get the maximum profit. This is the definition given by Warren. Then another definition of farm management given by Efferson, means according to him, farm management as the science that leads with the organization and operation of the farm in the context of efficiency and continuous profit. This definition is similar with the Warren. Then another simple definition of farm management. Farm management is defined as the study of business phases of farming. Simple, farm management is defined as the study of business phases of farming. There are different business phases of farming. So, study of that business phases is known as the farm management. Then, another definition, according to Bradford and Johnson, farm management is a branch of agricultural economics which deals with the wealth earning and wealth sending activities of farmer. Wealth spending activities of farmer in relation to the operation of the individual farm unit for securing the maximum possible net income. So this is a very relevant definition with the agriculture sector or agriculture economic sector. Means farm management is a branch of agricultural economics which deals with wealth earning, means income, and wealth spending, means expenditure, wealth spending activities of a farmer in relation to the operation of the individual farm unit for securing the maximum possible net income. So these are the various definitions given by different economists of farm management. Now we have to discuss about the nature of farm management. Okay, as we know, farm management deals with the business principle of farming from the point of view of an individual farm. Okay, farm management deals with the business of principles of farming from point of view of individual farm or from the single unit of farm. Then it is a field of study is limited to the individual farm as a unit, and it is interested in maximum possible returns to the individual farmer. Means farm management is limited to individual farm unit, and it is interested to maximize the possible returns from that individual unit. Okay, then farm management applies the local knowledge as well as scientific findings to the individual farm business. Then farm management in short be called as a science of choice or decision making. Keep in mind, farm management in a short be called as a science of choice or decision making. It may be asked for fill in the blanks. Dash dash in short called as the science of choice or decision making, or farm management in short be called as a dash dash of choice, okay, or decision making. Now next, what is the scope of farm management? Farm management is generally considered to be microeconomic in its scope. Why it is microeconomic? Because farm management is related to the single unit of farm. It is related to the individual farmer or single unit of farm. That's why farm management is generally considered as the microeconomic in its scope. So farm management deals with the allocation of resources at the level of individual farm. Means allocation of resources for the individual farm. The primary concern of the farm management is the farm as a unit. Means single farm as a unit, it is a primary concern of the farm management. Okay, then farm management deals with decisions that affects the profitability of the farm business. Means farm management is related with the different decisions that affect the profitability of the single farm unit or farm business. Okay, then farm management seeks to help the farmer in deciding the problems like what to produce, buy or sell, how to produce, where to buy or sell, and how much to produce. These are the different problems in front of the farmer. So in a such situation, farm management helps the farmer in deciding such a problems or to overcome such a problems. Means in the particular season, what to produce, how to sell, from where to sell, how much to sell, how much to keep. These are the different problems. In this problem, farm management helps to the farmer. So farm management covers, or farm management decisions covers, all the aspects of farming which have a bearing on the economic efficiency of the farm. Means which have a effect on the economic efficiency of farm. Means different farm management decisions, they are depends on the economic efficiency of particular farm. Okay, now relationship of farm management with other sciences. What is relationship of farm management with the other sciences? One by one, the farm management integrates and synthesizes diverse piece of information from the physical and biological sciences of agriculture. Okay, means here is the relation of farm management with the physical and biological sciences of agriculture. Okay, the physical and biological sciences like agronomy, animal husbandry, soil science, horticulture, plant breeding, agricultural engineering provides input-output relationship in their respective areas in a physical term. That is, they define production possibilities within which various choices can be made. Means these are the physical terms. Then such information of different sciences is helpful to the farm management in dealing with the problems of production efficiency, dealing our how to increase the production. From such a problems, we can take the decision. Next, farm management is a subject matter. As a subject matter is the application of business principle in farming from the point of view of an individual farmer. Then farm management is a specialized branch of wider field of economics. The tool and techniques of firm management are supplied by the general economic theory, the law of variable proportion, the principle of factor substitution, principle of product substitution are all the instances of tools of economic theory used in firm management analysis. Means these are the principles used in the firm management analysis. Statistics is another science that has been used extensively by the agricultural economy. Means statistics has also the relationship with the farm management. The science is helpful in providing methods and procedures by which data regard, means statistic science or statistic is helpful in providing the methods and procedures by which data related to the specific farm problem can be collected, analyzed, evaluated, and we can recommend some recommendations from that data analysis. Means then next science means psychology, human psychology. Means farm management has also a relation with the psychology or human psychology. Psychology provides information of human motivations, attitudes or attitude towards risk depends on the physiological aspect of the decision maker. Mean then sometimes philosophy and religion forbid the farmer to grow certain enterprises though they are highly profitable. Okay, because of some religion concern. Okay, for example, in a lamb prohibits Muslim farmer to take up the piggery while Hinduism prohibits the beef production. These are the some enterprises which are prohibited in certain psychology and in certain philosophies. Okay, the various pieces of legislation and actions of government affect the production decisions of the farmer, such as selling on land, support prices or food zones, etc. Means there are some government rules which are also has a relation with the farm management decisions. Then the physical sciences, specifically what can be produced. Economics specify how resources should be used, while sociology, psychology, political science, etc. specifies the limitation which are placed on the choice through laws and different customs, etc. These are the relationship of farm management with the other sciences. For this course, we can refer the book Economics of Farm Production and Management by V.T. Raju and V.S. Rao, and another book is Fundamentals of Farm Business Management by Zoll and Kapoor. Thank you.